Filmmaker John G Avildsen, known for his super hits like Rocky and The Karate Kid, has passed away at 81 after battling pancreatic cancer in Los Angeles on Friday. While speaking to a leading daily, his son Anthony Avildsen confirmed his father's death. Hearing the demise, Sylvester Stallone and Rolf Macchio, among other celebrities, paid tribute to the Oscar-winning director of movies including Rocky, Karate Kid, 8 Seconds and Lean on Me. May his soul rest in peace. News Desk.